I thought I'd be happier at 40.
You are happy, and I'm not 40, asshole.
You don't look happy. I feel like you're having a midlife crisis.
Well, I feel like you're high on mushrooms, so you don't know shit.
To Elliot.
No, not the whole bag.
May you experience a new level of consciousness tonight.
Oh my God, are you guys tripping?
Oh, I don't feel anything.
That's because we don't tolerate drugs well.
Hey, freak.
Who are you?
Elliot.
Dude, I'm you.
You're me.
What's up?
I don't have a gap in my teeth.
Yeah, wear your retainer.
Left boob, one cup smaller than the right.
Okay. I'm actually kind of hot for being middle-aged.
I'm 39 years old. That's not middle-aged.
No, that is middle-aged.
No, it's not. I am a very young adult.
I'm so jealous you guys had good trips.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Dude, I know mom can be annoying, but be nice to her. And go hang out with your brothers.
Ow, Max!
Also, can you avoid anyone named Chad?
Good morning, Elliot. Have you met Chad?
Elliot, you freak. I put my number in your phone the other night, but I did not know this would work. Wait a minute, hang on.
Basement! Basement!
Dude, I gotta go.
You are so lucky. Life will never be the same as it is right now.
Just take my advice and we'll be fine.
Oh my God!
I think.
What's going on with you?
I just feel like everything that used to make sense doesn't anymore.
The only thing you can't get back is time. It goes by so fast.
I still need you. I'm literally an idiot.
You're not an idiot.
If we weren't the same person, do you think you'd even like me?
You're just saying that because you're young and dumb. But if you weren't young and dumb, you'd never be brave enough to do anything. Maybe you need to listen to my advice for once.
Can we kiss?
No.
What? Can I at least touch my old ass?
Oh my God, you need to be locked up.